So I want to say a little story about this year at the camp is the first year I've been outranked. Right? Yeah. So Master Liborio, it's 1 degree above 5. Okay? He was my role model growing up in Jiu Jitsu. I trained with Riva. They're really good friends. They're a really good family. So they both like took me in and taught me literally everything I know. Okay? So you guys understand what Liborio means to Jiu Jitsu. To me, Liborio is the link in between old school Jiu Jitsu, new school Jiu Jitsu. He is the guy that turns Jiu Jitsu into a, this ain't no, but it's true. He is the guy that transformed Jiu Jitsu and make Jiu Jitsu more athletic, dynamic, and technical at the same time, which back in the day was basically you were technical or you were athletic, and he could do both. All right, so the level of technique that this person has and the knowledge that he has is unprecedented to us, even to me. He comes to do seminar for the DACO every year, and every year we all get amazed by the amount of techniques that he put on, and we just feel like, I know nothing again. I have to go back and do all over. So, he's my hero, and I want you guys to really enjoy his techniques because it's totally worth it.
Enough to be, you know, to expose a little bit of experience on it. But I'm telling you this, all these years, Jiu-Jitsu is always very attached to a Brazilian culture or a Brazilian community. And when you come over here, Maine, you see this tremendous asset of what really American Jiu-Jitsu is, you know, and what is this transformation of the sport. I don't know how much I can contribute, guys, there, except telling the story, because anything that I can show you, you guys can find on YouTube much better than you. I can tell you this right now. But a little bit of experience on it, it is healthy for me to say that this is one of the most amazing, beautiful things to see. I don't know what's your take on the sport itself. I competed as much as I could, and I started, you know, as a young guy. But I can tell you this, I still find a reason to be here with you guys. It has to be a reason that has not to be connected completely to competition. It gets you to a point that all the medals and trophies you're going to get is going to get rusty, and you're going to have to find a reason to be here. My one is, like I say, it's pure love, and it's my therapy. You know, for those that do jiu-jitsu fall in love with, completely can't understand what I say, that this is life, man. This is therapy. This is really one more chip of life they put in your account there. And if you don't have this, for some of you guys, I know that this is going to be very, very hard. Beyond anything else, jiu-jitsu is the community that you're in. It's not the technique. It's the people that you're drilling with, and the people that support you. So I'm going to ask you guys, you know, to give up for people that really understand the depth of, like, say, give it up, big hand applause to those guys. Something very basic. Each one of us has a little detail on it. Just covering up the position that he was saying.